Here's the basics for adding text to your edits in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, let's make sure that we are in fact in the Edit tab of Resolve, and you can do this by using the navigation bar at the bottom here. This is the Edit section. Next, to add text, we need to go to our Effects panel up the top here. If you don't see these extra options on the left, you can expand them with this toggle. Once you select Titles, you'll see that we have a few different options. We'll look at two categories here, Basic Text and Fusion Titles. We've got the Text and Text Plus effect up in this top section, and we'll mainly be looking at these in this quick tutorial. We also have a range of Fusion Titles below, which are effectively pre-made text animations that are editable right here in DaVinci Resolve. We'll look at how to use those very shortly. So the difference between the Text and Text Plus effect is that Text is for basic, quick text additions such as title overlays and things of that nature. It's less intensive on the system and can be directly edited here in the viewer, versus the Text Plus effect, which has more options for styling and control of animations and is tied into Fusion if you want to dive deeper with it there. But it is a bit more intensive on your system. For now, we'll demonstrate this with the Text Plus effect, as it can do all of the general things that text can do, but it does a little bit more. So you just drag and drop your Text Plus effect into the timeline here, and it will create a new clip, much like any other asset. You can then move it around by clicking and dragging, or extend or shorten it by grabbing and dragging the ends of the clip. Up here in our inspector is where we can manipulate all of the parameters. By default, it adds custom title as the text. Simply change it here to whatever you want in this text box. The line spacing in the text box will also be reflected in your on-screen text. From here, you have plenty of options to choose from, like changing the font, weight, color, size, tracking, line spacing, and more. You can further manipulate your text in the layout, transform, and shading tabs at the top of the inspector. So have a play around with these tools and parameters to get a feel for how you can manipulate your text and how you might be able to start bringing some motion to these static titles. To demonstrate that motion, we'll do a simple write-on effect, which is available as part of the Text Plus effect here. I like to work backwards with this type of effect, so I'll go to the point in my video where I want the line to finish writing on and create a keyframe by clicking this little diamond button next to the effect. Now, a keyframe is a waypoint of sorts. It locks in a parameter at a certain point in time so that then we can move forward in time with our playhead and create another keyframe with new parameters, and they will end up shifting over time, thus creating an animation. Given I've now created that final keyframe, I'll drag my playhead back to the start of the text clip like this, and drag the write on slider to 0 so that I can then play that back, and you'll see that I have a basic animation where my text writes on. You can keyframe anything with this diamond next to it, so you could animate the size, the tracking, the font, the word itself. The world is your oyster. But what about fusion titles? Just as easy. Find something that catches your eye, drag it into the timeline, and use the inspector to customize it to your needs. It's super simple. Still looking to level up your text game in DaVinci Resolve without spending an eternity learning all of the more in-depth tools like Fusion? Well, check out Envato. With the broadest range of asset categories perfect for video creators, we've got you covered. Not only does your Envato subscription come packed with millions of high-quality music tracks, professionally captured video files and photos, it's also packed with studio-quality, artist-created video templates for programs like DaVinci Resolve. You get unlimited downloads of every asset across the entire Envato collection, so why not check out the huge library of Resolve templates made specifically for animating text? Simply search, download, and open them up in Resolve to customize them right now, bringing a professional touch to your edits in seconds. To learn more, check out Envato at the link below today.